I love most about Appleseed Expedition is that we do a service project. It is a vacation, but we also try to help out and give back to the community that we're visiting. Like we are here in Costa Rica visiting this orphanage and helping out these kids.
Hello, I'm a parent of three girls and a niece that are on this trip this week with Appleseed Expeditions, and today we're at an orphanage and we're volunteering. Right now there's approximately 10 kids under the age of 6 or 7, and the rest are at school. They'll be here shortly. One great thing about Costa Rica and Appleseed is it's a fun as well as a learning experience. We've been in different rainforests. We've learned a lot about the different variety of species here. But the other facet of the trip that's very meaningful is to have the opportunity for my girls to experience an orphanage here, to volunteer, to learn what it's like to be an orphan in Costa Rica.
Termites.
Ah, se te para atrás, Michael, lo toca.